As Andy says, the key here is to keep your brakes cool for when you really need them. If you descend the hill using either a constant light application, as some drivers have been taught to do, or using the snub method, which consists of a series of firm brake applications, your brakes will get really hot on long grades.